In this video, I wanted to discuss a topic that's really been bothering me now that I've graduated high school. And that is the modern view on college. Now, we're all taught from a young age that college is incredibly important, and that the education that we can gain from going to college will help us in our everyday lives. Now, while I agree that education is a very, very, very important thing that we all should strive for, I really don't agree with how it's being forced upon me. Do you guys ever realize that? Like, I have a lot of friends that are in college right now, and they say, like, while it's maybe not as bad as high school because there are some interesting topics, it's still not like something that they would want to do. They just said they didn't want their parents to think of them as adults. And that's the thing. Like, parents, like, what the heck are you doing, man? Why are you gonna force your kids to do something that they're not really interested in? Like, let's be honest. Is going to college gonna guarantee success? Like, let's be honest here. Because that's the main argument. They're like, oh, if you don't go to college, you won't be successful. And it's like, guys, I don't know if you noticed, but the only thing that I can guarantee that you get from going to college is debt. Like, I'm just being honest here. The only thing I can guarantee that you get from going to college is debt. Come see me. The pod's safely open. That's just how I see it. And you can say, well, you have a little bit of a bias towards it, so of course you see it for the wrongs. And you'd be right about that, but this is the thing. We're forced to believe this. Like, they really try and nail in that, oh, college is incredibly important, and if you're not in college, you're just a failure in life. And that's just such a bad way to go about it, in my opinion. Simply because, while education is important, college isn't for everyone. Like, people always try and drive in the nail that, oh, you can get a scholarship. Oh, you can get this, you can get that. There's tuition, there's ways to pay it off. And it's like, that's true, but like, a lot of the scholarships that I'm seeing nowadays, I see that I have to pay it back. That's one thing that I can guarantee that you get when you go to college, and that's debt, man. Unless you were like a really star pupil, or you went to some kind of program where like they guaranteed said that you are not going to have debt, you end up paying off debt. And that's something you don't want to mention. And you know, I realize that this is actually something that applies to everything when it comes to something that we have bias towards. We're not going to mention, you know, the risks, especially if it's something that we really support. For example, parents, you're not going to mention the risks of going to school. You're not going to mention how you're going to get tested for going to school. You're not going to mention, oh, that, hey, some of these teachers are actually going to have, like, this or so. Some of these teachers are pretty much going to say, oh, screw these students. I don't even want to be here. These students are going to be so screw them. Well, they're not going to mention that. And it's just, why would you attempt to force something on me that you yourself do not support? I just don't see that. Nice work. I genuinely don't see how you're going to try and force something on me. You yourself don't have much experience doing something, you know? If for the people who do, they go to college. Like, I want to hear your honest opinion. Like, do you actually enjoy college, or are you just there because you don't want to make your parents feel that, oh, you're just a failure and you're wasting your time by trying to do something else? Because my thing is, I don't want to go to college. And I have, like, a couple of people really saying, oh, just go to college, go to college. And it's like, I don't want to go. Why are you so focused on making me go do something that I don't want to do? You know, it's hilarious to me, because the bias towards it is, it's unfathomable. Like, you say that you want to go to the military, oh, Lord have mercy, your parents are going to cry, they're going to do whatever it is to try and not make you go. But you say that you want to go to college, oh, they praise it. Like, are you kidding me? you're telling me that you have something against someone going to the military, which they don't even need to actually be in danger these days, over someone going to college and pretty much guaranteeing that they're going to end up in debt? What's that? That's so backwards to me. I don't understand how you can honestly believe that, hey, going to college is going to guarantee success. And if, my kid doesn't go to college, that means it's a failure. It doesn't mean that they're a failure. For example, some artists don't go to college simply because, hey, why am I going to waste my time going to college when I can find my art right now? And use things like Patreon and making an art to get a name for myself. Why would I spend my time going to college when I can do these things? Wow. Instead of being confident, I just don't see the room that it's just really forced upon us nowadays, you know? Like, they genuinely believe that if you are not in college, you are just doing that. What are you doing with the bias towards college? Someone in the comments, please tell me, what is the deal with the bias towards college? I'm just not interested. It gets you in debt, and everyone and their mother acts like it's so good, but it's like, guys, it gets you in debt. How can you have such a bias towards something that pretty much guarantees that you're gonna owe someone money? It's shocking. Like, there's such a bias towards it in society, and it's like, what about following your dream? That's my thing. That's what I ask people who are in college right now. Like, are you actually in college because you want to be in college, or are you in college because you're just trying to impress your parents? I got, like, a few friends that are in college right now, and they're like, man, I'm not done using this stuff. You know? Learning about these freaking physics and calculus and things like that, trigonometry, I'm not going to use this in everyday life. Are you kidding me? Like, I mean, I graduated from college, not college, from high school, and you're really going to need to use all of these things in your everyday life, so you really, really should need to be focusing on your studies right now.
Time's up.
Yeah, I graduated from high school and everything, but it's like, hey, I don't see myself doing any algebra right now.
Should've blown up all the fucking time.
I don't see myself writing any essays right now. And even if I had, like, a normal, like, you know, minimum wage job or something like that, even then I wouldn't be writing any essays. These teachers are, like, basically taught in the room. And I don't know how far it's coming off of this. I'm not saying it's some kind of conspiracy, but I don't really, I don't think the idea of this is faults with my argument or there's no faults with my belief, that's when I get a bit annoyed, because I'm like, well,
I've never gotten used to the sight of that.
What about what I want? I'm not even trying to be selfish, but it's so forced upon you that college is the only answer. What about what I want? You know, like, the parents don't even take into consideration that, hey, their kids might not want to go to college. And even when they do, I have some friends where parents literally said, you're either going to college or I'm kicking you out of this house.
Time.
What are these parents coming to, guys? I don't understand. When it's to the point where you're going to kick out your own kid for saying, hey, I want to do something besides go to college, it's not that they want to be lazy. They want to do something that, besides the norm, you kick them out. What is your problem, man? That's going too far. Like, if that's how you honestly feel, just because a kid may have a different belief from yours, you honestly don't deserve to be a parent. Because your kid is not always going to agree with everything that you agree with. The moment that they get older, the moment that they get older and they get exposed to new ideas, they're going to start believing in different things. And you're telling me that you're willing to kick out your kid because they don't agree with you? That college is essential. I'm telling you, man, like, I don't understand who created this, like, this belief that college is the answer to all problems. Whoever did it is really just brainwashed.
No, you know,
you're just that people for a minute. You're not in college. You are a failure in life. That's basically my thoughts on that, guys. Let me know what you believe about college in the comments below.
That's great.
I try and get different views and beliefs so that I can, you know, come to a better understanding about how everyone feels about differently about things. So I do hope that you enjoy the content, and if you do, feel free to subscribe and support my channel, and I will see you in the next video.